Greetings from your staff council. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Nikki Gauthier, and I am one of the co-chairs on staff council. We wanted to take some time and let you know how your staff council representatives are continuing to live out the Humanics philosophy while being away from campus, and hopefully giving you some ideas of how you could do the same. My children and I have been walking around our neighborhood and writing inspirational quotes or sayings on our neighbors' driveways in chalk, hoping to brighten their day and bring some much needed positivity to their lives.
I guess I would just like to tell you to be kind to yourself, take care of yourself and your people, and know that even doing that is part of the Humanics mission. You are serving humanity in your way.
I think right now the most important thing we can do for each other and for ourselves is to be kind. But just remember, we're all in this together. And I hope to see you all back on campus soon.
So my OI is, you know, in this unique time, being part of a unified team working toward bettering our society through the development of our students and each other has become far more profound. And that's why I enjoy working at Springfield College and continue to do so.
Remember, one of the hallmarks of Springfield College is that we have a friendly campus. So please consider taking a moment to send a quick email or perhaps a Google Hangout chat to someone that you normally run into on campus. Humanics in action can begin with the smallest of actions.
What's up, everybody? Dan Kelly, Springfield College Facilities. Just want to let everybody know that while everybody's away, facilities are still here, continuing to keep college clean, sanitized. We got this. Hurry back because we miss you all.
I've been able to discover my why for Springfield College by watching all the staff council members do all the great things that they're doing during these unprecedented times. And specifically, I want to share some examples from Kelly Lavoie, who's been able to donate pizza to first responders at AMR, who also has been able to make special treats for people at Bay State Health. It's examples like that that really make me so proud to be part of Springfield College.
The Springfield College Humanics philosophy has shown me how to help and also show support to others during this time. It shows me that together we can get through this.
One of the things I would like to add is that as we go through all of the changes that we're experiencing, I want to say how really proud I am of President Cooper and of our president's leadership team for approaching the really difficult decisions that they've had to make in a kind and in a very humanic way.
I hope you and yours are staying healthy and well during this time, and I can't wait to be back on campus collaborating with the best of the best. In the meantime, take care, and we'll see you soon.